Congratulations on your acceptance to Nexford University. We're very excited to have you as a new member of our Nexford community of learners. The first step in your NXU journey is the completion of the NXU orientation. This course is designed to set you up for success as a new online learner attending an American university. You'll have the opportunity to meet other learners, explore the Nexford learning environment, get advice on the successful completion of your academic program, and join our community through various social media channels. This video will provide you with useful information to help you navigate the NXU orientation course so that you can get the most out of your experience. NXU orientation includes 4 short modules: a brief introduction on how to start your program, a tour of the Nexford learning environment, some tips to succeed in NXU, and important closing reminders. You'll need 3 things to get started: internet access, your chosen gadget, computer, tablet, phone, and installation of the free Office 365 application provided to you. 5 days prior to your course start date, you'll gain access to the Nexford Learning Environment, or NEXLE as we call it, which includes the orientation course. Please remember to complete the modules and participate in the forums in order to gain the most benefit. Since it's your first time with us, the learning environment will need some getting used to, so please make sure you allocate enough time to get comfortable with it. Let's get started. Step 1. Access the link in your welcome letter. This will take you to NEXLE. Step 2. Log in with the credentials provided in the Learner Login tab. Welcome to the Nexford Learning Environment. What you have accessed is your dashboard. The dashboard provides an overview of the courses you are enrolled in and will contain the courses you complete at NXU. In the Enrolled tab, you'll be able to access all the courses you're currently enrolled in, including the NXU orientation. The NXU orientation icon gains access to the learning modules. To begin the course, access Start Here, which will open a new window where you will access the content. When you're done with the module, just access the exit button found on the upper right-hand corner of your screen. This will return you to the Main Course Menu tab. This is where the remaining modules of the orientation are contained. To access the next module, follow the same steps from the Start Here until you reach the closing module that completes the NXU orientation. You're now ready to discover what it means to learn online and what Nexford's Next Generation Learning Experience is all about. We're very excited to welcome you and look forward to supporting you in this process. If you have any questions, please contact your personal success advisor. Best of luck!